ago, I could not wait to be in the zone, addressing my class, preparing myself to go to college, just as my older brother was doing. Now, standing here, I realize the power which high school is going to have on the entirety of my life. I believe Riverside will continue to have an influence, not only on me, but on all of us for years to come. In September, I applied to Duquesne's Physician Assistant Program. I was extremely nervous I wouldn't get it. I didn't receive a response to my application until 5 months later. 5 agonizing months. My family, friends, teachers, all had faith I would be accepted, but I wasn't entirely convinced. And being a natural born courier didn't help. Duquesne was the only option for me. My backup school was in Philadelphia, a city I was not entirely excited to be living in. So for those 5 months, I just tried to keep faith. I had immense hope that my dream would be fulfilled and I'd be able to attend my choice university. When my letter finally came in February, I stared at it for an hour before I even got up the courage to peek inside. Had I not kept faith and courage in those months, I would be standing before you today waiting to leave for Philly. But I'm glad to say I'll be spending the next 5 years of my life in Pittsburgh. Although it's a whole new world and a big scary city, I've mustered up enough courage to wait and confirm my acceptance. I believe that very same courage will prepare me through. Getting to the place where we all sit now has been a journey. 12 years at Riverside has brought us all to this point, graduation day. Although today, more than any other day in life so far, is the most significant, it wouldn't be possible to sit here without the journey to and from this place. I've spent and invested so much time in the high school over the past 4 years that it's hard to imagine leaving it all behind after today. Not only have I gained immense knowledge through class, I've also gained much more. I've gained the friendship of many and the insight into what life could be like in the future. High school has molded me into the individual speaking before you today. As part of being able to move on from this place, which we're all painfully familiar with, we must use high school as a stepping stone. Embracing the future is the next natural step. I believe we must keep dreaming. The future is the hard part. It's a world of unknowns. It's not about leaving all of high school behind. It's about learning how to bring it with you when you leave. Graduating high school is the first of a list of accomplishments I hope to achieve in my life. Riverside is a stepping stone into the vast unknown, which is the real world. It's a part of all of us. Without Riverside being there, I couldn't move on into the future. Riverside not only is a part of the past, it's a huge part of the future. It enabled me to set my sights on the unknown. It has allowed me to dream big and set huge goals. Graduation is a celebration of the end, but it's also a start of a new beginning. In the words of Walt Disney, all our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them. Graduating today, we will all move on from this place. We will all change and become our own people. We all have set dreams, and after today, we will need the courage to pursue them. That courage has been gained from our time here at Riverside. The future may be unwritten, but we will gain the necessary tools to write. This I believe.